Stopping Jesus was exactly what Caiaphas set out to do. He called a secret meeting of the chief priests at his house in the old city. Matthew's gospel says Caiaphas urged them to take action. Jesus must be killed. They argued about how and when. If they killed Jesus now, at Passover, there could well be massive riots in the city.
Am I therefore become your enemy? Because I tell you the truth?